Use the audit trail feature to review who did what and when in CCHI firm tax prep T1, T2, T3, and forms. This feature allows you to see each step taken in the preparation of the documents, as well as providing the ability to revert to earlier versions. To use this feature, you must first be set up with the security role Tax Audit Trail. To learn more about setting up security roles, please have a look at the CCHI firm video Security and User Setup. With a tax return open, click the Actions button here and select Audit Trail. Displayed is the CCHI firm user login registered to each item in the audit trail and the action applied. The Performed On column indicates any action performed in the tax return, including the form and cell if applicable. Note that with linked T1 spousal or dependent returns, the audit trail includes all linked returns and indicates which return the action was performed in. When applicable, click the link provided to see the item in the return. Any entered value is listed, along with the date and time of the update. For items that can be reverted, an icon is provided. Clicking a revert icon reverts the return to the date indicated, removing all changes from that date to the current date inclusive. Search filters can help you find items to review. Search for items by date range, user, or by keyword here. Filter by action using the drop-down here. Only action items performed in the current return to date will be listed. If you have any questions or concerns about this or any other features in CCHI Firm Tax, please contact the Wolters Kluwer Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or see support at WoltersKluwer.com.